Oh, well, good morning. Yesterday was really cutting it close. Should be a little more careful. I remind myself that the metal armor people, you just shoot them in the head. As long as they don't wear a helmet. So yeah, let's keep heading up to check out the situation over this town. It was supposed to be smoking. Well, what do we have here? Gunfights. I've got a dose. Kind of. Hey, guys. Guys! Thomas and Jacqueline.
He's crazy! Please, help me!
Come on!
Well, maybe? Should I? Oh, I can't kill him. He's way too strong. Should I just... Alright, I'll take care of this guy. Bye bye, Thomas. Over here, buddy. Don't go around shooting people.
Help! You there! Please help me!
Alright, I did. Wait. That loot is mine.
Thank God you came around. That guy was gonna kill me.
Yeah, I kinda saw that. What did he want?
He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you?
Yeah, he was probably trying to steal some sunset sarsaparilla stars from you.
Some what? Never mind. I'm gonna take a few moments to compose myself, then head out. Thank you again.
What did you...
Don't worry about me. I'm a little shaken up, but I'll be okay.
Yeah, I know you're lying to me.
Sucker!
Oh, why did... She's gonna shoot me in the back, isn't she? Oh, damn it. I'm so low on ammo. Yeah, she's gonna... God damn it, what do I have? Cowboy repeater? Why would you attack me? I saved you. You were almost dead. You could have left. God damn this wasteland. Well, that's one purple head rolling. Sunset sarsaparilla. Ball caps, 9 pieces. Nice. And another 10 mil. Well, I have some ammo for my 10 mil at least. Finally. Ah, here's the smoke. Oh, this one. Hey, buddy. Dude, put some clothes on. What are you up to?
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Well, I usually smell the air all the time. What sort of lottery did you win?
What lottery? The lottery! That's one lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my God! Smell that air!
Well, I'm not from the town. Are you feeling all right?
Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah!
All right. Are you a powder ganger?
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Sure, good for you. All right.
Bye.
That was a mood change. Bye-bye. Fucking weirdo. There's a lot of burning. Ooh. Bunch of people, all right? Trading posts. Oh, I might find a sensor module. And a buddy. Right. Rusted cans, box of detergent. I'm not washing anything, so no mind if I smell. No sensor modules. Boxcars, what you up to?
Are you fucking kidding me?
I didn't say
first anything. I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the powder ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ. If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck!
Wait, you shouldn't OD, man. How did you survive? Now, what happened to this town?
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like?
Ah, well, I just got it. Why are you still here?
I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it?
If you keep that attitude, I have a gun for you. Yeah, I can spare some minutes.
Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me?
Well, one, you're not gonna OD.
Big fucking deal. Hand it over. Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place. So him they let walk.
Well, at least they're honest. Tell me about the lottery.
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves. A nice score.
How'd your plan go wrong?
We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket.
And what happened after everyone got lottery tickets?
What do you think? He started drawing tickets, and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky, because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free.
Well, he was really happy about it. What happened to the mayor?
Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
So some of the people were enslaved?
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I am. I'll do what I can to save them.
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck.
You're such a pleasant fellow. Let's talk about something else.
Like what?
Your attitude? All right, fuck off.
Bye.
Bye. Milk bottle. Bubblegum. I don't want bubblegum. Empty cash register. Someone pillaging. Pick, pick, pick. Waste of a good bottle pen. There we go. Oh. Huh? there anything at all I can use? Ooh, steak. Yummy. Mmm. Ooh, another bed. Safe, here we go. God damn it, who puts a fork in a safe? And a spoon? Bloody hell. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? All right. No. Oh, so it's been weekly. Bunch of crucified people. And the Legion. Well, they don't know me. I could be a buddy. And these are party gangers. Yeah. The Legion is kind of brutal. Kind of. Hey guys. Hey. I'm not armed, I could say. Even though I have a little huge
arsenal. Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
You can learn how to say Caesar. Volpes. I'll do as you ask. Sure. They're a bit more than me.
Then I bid you vale. Until we meet again.
Vale. Bye. Faggots. Oh, you don't hear me. You heard nothing. I could put up mines. It's a bit late. I could run ahead of them and just put up mines. Nah, forget it. Well, now I know what happened here. Guess I'm gonna loot some houses. I really can't do anything about these guys. Don't really want to execute them either. It's kind of... Would that be mercy? Would that just be cruel? Ooh, food. In a second, I'm distracted. Ooh. A lot of beer. I'm basically just looking for one thing. Damn it. Bulk ups. He wasn't gonna win anyway. Pork and beans. Oh, potato crisp. Sweet. A lot of food. I'm not gonna starve. So guys, really can't help you. Steak. I shouldn't fill my pockets with food. You know, in case I find something useful. As far as I remember, one of these houses was severely booby-trapped. I don't mean like tripping over a bra. Ooh, over there. I think it's this one. Yeah, definitely. Don't kill me.
Looks like this is my lucky day.
I don't... did not remember this guy. I was almost out of ammo. Let's see. Bloody hell. Nintendo. That was terrible. What the actual hell?
Also in the headlines, patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty.
Die for your country.
Whoa. Did I set off a trap or was that one shot from that guy? Bloody hell. Oof. That almost killed me in one shot. I really have to be careful. Oh, thank you. Finally. Sensor module. Why was that robot protecting the town? He could have probably killed all those legions by himself. Oh, goodness. Squirrels do, sweet. Wait. Pretty sure I remembered traps. Is that a different house? Oh, that's gonna encumber me. Oh, it's practically broken completely. Metal armor is quite valuable. I'd probably sell it. Nine iron. Sure, bring it. Legion. I got the Legionnaire. Pretty dangerous. I'll get some nice loot. Oh shit, this place. Cool. Hmm. have to be careful around here. Never know when something can just pop up. Ooh, 12 rounds. Thank you. Another sensor module. Bring it just in case. So much maze. Can't carry too much more. To the town of Owl Free, rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to... Oh, shit! What the hell? Is that a scorpion? This is the booby-trapped house. Yeah. Scorpion or ants? Ching, 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 ching. Does nothing. And a mine. Holy balls. Scorpions. Damn it. Bark scorpions. Ooh. And those lasted a long time. And looky here. Tiny little string. How can I? There we go. Disarm. Can't trick me that easily. Oh, I see the mine. Right there. Another legionnaire. Oof. Declaration of vital essence. Alright. I'll take that. The legionnaire armor is all kind of valuable. Oh, that's what the tripwire was for. Damn it. If I put a mine, if I put a mine there, it's gonna blow up. And another one. I'm gonna cumber myself with mines. God damn it. I see you, I see you. Who booby traps their house with scorpions? Seriously. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. Yeah, bobby pin. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. There we go. Oh, come on. It's not even anything good anywhere. Oh shit, oh shit. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, you want some? Poison gland. Nice. And the final mine. Ha! Now one mine got me. Very easy save. Patriot's cookbook. Oh, more of these grenades. Alright, I can fix that with my other one. Bit less encumbered. I'm carrying a lot of stuff. Ah, I have something to eat. I got a lot of maize.
Yeah. Remains a constant concern for Camp 4.
Okay, my 9mm is almost empty. This town really seemed like it was capable of defending itself. How were they captured like that? Who just stayed inside? Ten shots left. Keep counting. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4... And 3. Hello. Oh, level up. Sweet. Don't need. I need some more lockpick. I need more medicine. Let's see. Yeah. Ooh. Did I have one already? Always a waifu. Three shots. Let's see. Okay, I won't need it. Slap, slap, slap. Oh, the lottery ticket. Pin, always useful, so my hair don't get in my eyes. Well, it's warm here at least. Ooh, that's life. Like someone was shot in these bits. Not a place to take a nap.
You're listening to Radio New Vegas, your little jukebox in the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas.
I'm definitely not running out of food. It's safe, dude.
But I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case.
At least it will be when I head back. Oh, a lot of alcohol. Okay, let's return here and loot this. This is a pretty nice bed. You know what? I'm done looting the town. So, yeah, let's call it a night. Let's wake up in the morning. And good night.